remember that even in the midst of destruction, and even in the eye of the storm, or the grips of the divisions, that we are not alone, and that every new day is a chance to begin anew, compassionately, courageously, and connected to community. We pray for these things, and for so much more.